I'm going to be sharing with you a haul that I recently did. It is with the brand Oakenfort. I have never purchased from this brand before. When I hopped on their website, I was instantly impressed. The styles of the different pieces were very simple and modern, totally my vibe. So I went ahead and ordered 7 items from them. I got it in the mail a few days ago, tried it out, and really just loved every single piece. Oakenfort is a brand that maybe you've heard of it before, but I feel like it's one of those brands that kind of fall under the radar. They have such good pieces. They are based in Vancouver. I know they have a location in San Francisco. I actually wanted to visit because I know they have curbside pickup, but yeah, I just ordered a few pieces and they came within about 2 or 3 days, which was awesome. All of the colors and the tones of the pieces are very neutral, so they can all be styled and layered easily to create multiple looks to elevate your personal style. I'm so excited to share with you guys this haul. So without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so the first item that I purchased was this kelp cardigan. And it has like a hint of green. It's like a moss green brown. I can't really explain it, but it's just such a unique color. And it has this subtle plaid print, which I also like. I'm not a fan of like a very detailed, intricate plaid, but this is nice and subtle. It's a navy blue. I feel like the color combination is so nice. It kind of looks like a grandpa sweater in a way. And I think a lot of the sweaters and the knits that I have is a bit more like grandpa style, but I'm very into it. It fits very oversized. It's really relaxed and just a chill sweater that you can just layer on. Say for example, you don't want to wear a coat. You just want to have something extra to keep you warm to layer on. I feel like this is the perfect piece for that. I don't think you can really go wrong with a oversized chunky sweater. And this one I personally really love. So the brand has a lot of really nice knit pieces. Majority of the items that I got are knits. And I actually got a few sweater vests and this is one of them. I really like this one. I don't know if this makes sense, but it's like a vintage kind of look, but it's also so modern when you put it on. What I love is this contrast of the black trim. It really adds and elevates it. I think the cream gives it a really soft touch. So when you have such a harsh trim, it's not too much of a contrast. And I love to layer it with like a turtleneck or a button up. I ordered a size medium because I wanted it more oversized. I didn't want too much of a cropped. I wanted something that would be a little bit longer. The rib detail was something that I also like as well. If you can see just the texture of it, it's just really nice and the quality is thick. So yeah, I really like how they designed this piece and I feel like it's also a unique kind of sweater vest. I got another sweater vest from them. The rib detail is similar to the cream one, but this one is just a solid brown color and I like how the brown is, I guess it's more of a grayish, brownish tone. It has a nice V-neck shape to it. Well, I think actually they're both V-necks, but I just really liked this one because it's made out of wool, so it gives you that extra warmth. Usually sweater vests are like straight lined. I kind of like how this extends a little bit farther. I love these kinds of things to just give a more added look to your style rather than just throwing on a cardigan or whatever. Like little details, even the rib detailing right here, I feel like it adds a certain touch to it. I had my eyes on this because I was looking at these trousers and I thought this would be styled so perfectly, and let's just go ahead and show you those trousers. So I got these straight leg trousers in the color Espresso. They are a high rise boot cut trouser. They did fit a little bit looser on my waist. I would say the length was pretty good. I am 5'6", so it did run a little bit longer, but easily could be fixed. I'm probably just going to cinch it at my waist a little bit. I could feel the quality in these trousers. It's a little bit more thicker and perfect for winter. Also, you can just wear it with some heels or just with some sneakers. You guys know how much I love wearing trousers and sneakers. Also, the color is an Espresso brown, which is a very rich color. There's two pockets in the front and they had a black one. I kind of regret not getting it, but I got it in a size 2. I don't know if I would have gotten away with a size 0, but I don't know, maybe next time I purchase trousers from them, I'll take a look and see if that's something that'll fit me better, but size 2 is fine. So these trousers are definitely a win for me. You guys saw in my Aritzia haul how sad I was about the trousers that I caught being so big and so long. But these trousers I am happy with. I am always happy when I come across a good quality trouser. So yes to the straight leg trousers. The next item that I got was this crossover sweater. It's also, I think it's a wool blend material. What I liked about this is how it sits on your shoulders. You can, you know, just wear it upright, or you can actually wear it so it's a little bit off the shoulder. It really accentuates that asymmetrical line that I think is so beautiful. It's on your collarbones, you can just show that off in this sweater. It's also comfortable as well, because usually with, like, you know, over the shoulder pieces, it might get a little high maintenance. But this just has a relaxed type of fit, and I think you can wear this with some jeans or, again, with trousers. Just the way that this is designed, a crossover around your waist, and then it's a little bit of a loose fit on the on your arms, but it kind of tapers down to be a little bit more tighter at the wrist. It's these little details that I really appreciate that creates a unique piece for me, especially when I'm not wearing coats, but I want to wear something warm and a little bit more styled and elegant, not so much of like a chunky sweater. I think this is a good option to give a more feminine touch to your outfit. The next item that I have is, surprise, another sweater. I know, this is one of a thicker quality sweater. It's the Argyle V-neck sweater. This is something that will definitely keep you warm for the price, and the quality is really, really good. And I just love this Argyle print. You don't really have to do much to elevate this sweater. If anything, you just put it on with some black pants, white pants, and that's what I love about this, is it is such a statement piece. It's also classy and subtle, and that's what I love about this brand, is that they have certain pieces with the details that they choose to put on their items and really create this simple and modern classic look for you without really even you having to try. The good thing about these oversized sweaters is that you can just let it hang or whatever, or, you know, if you want it to be more structured, just tuck it in the button of your pants, and I don't know, it just easily kind of changes the look a little bit. I saw that they did that a lot with how they styled the pieces too, and I think it looks nice. So last but not least, no, it's not a sweater. It's a white button-up, and I know it's kind of basic, but the thing about white button-ups is that I think it's a staple in your wardrobe, not because it is like the most stylish piece, but it really adds like a modern touch to your outfit. For example, right now we're in the winter seasons, we're layering. I can honestly wear like a white button-up under all my knits, and it just kind of creates a more chic, polished type of look. It's a very classic item to have, and it's something that you can wear in the winter and pretty much all four seasons. You guys know, like, white button-ups is a staple in my wardrobe. And this is the cotton button-up. I believe they have it in a black as well. I like that it's lightweight. It is a layering piece, so I don't want this too thick to the point where it feels like it's kind of constricting me as I layer on different things on top of it. The quality is really good, and also the fit. I think the length was just perfect for me. It wasn't too short or too long. So, for example, when I layer on the vest, I like the bottom peeking out a little bit. I don't like it too short, so that was good. And also the sleeves fit me just right. I'm really glad that I got a white button-up from them, because I was actually looking for a good one on different websites. I couldn't commit because some of them were a little bit too much for me, or it just wasn't the right look. But this one in particular, for what I want to wear and how I want to wear it, I think they nailed it to a T. If you made it this far, thank you guys so much for being here with me and hanging out to watch this haul. Yeah, I really, really like Oakenfort, actually. I was just really impressed by the way that it fits, the color, the quality. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, that's where you will see different ways that I style these pieces that I share with you guys to give you an idea. If you decide to purchase this yourself, you might be able to use that as like a mood board or an inspiration board. That's my creative outlet and makes me feel excited. That's why I'm here, and that is why I love sharing these videos with you. Clothes are, they're just physical items, but it might sound really weird, but it's kind of like a form of art for me. It's a form of expression. It says so much about how I'm feeling. It makes me feel confident. I love mixing different textures, different pieces that have the smallest details. I'm very particular. You know, my style might seem very plain to some, but there's certain things that I look for in certain items, and I think Okenfort align with my style. And yeah, I'm just happy to share this with you guys. If you have any questions, just let me know, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Again, I always post every week, Tuesday or Wednesday, so I will see you guys then. I love you guys, and thank you so much for being here. As always, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.